Welcome to Microsoft Project 2016 tutorials. In this video, I will show you how to set the baseline schedule and how to change the status date. At this point, we have already identified all tasks, entered estimated task durations, assigned resources, and resolved the over-allocation issues. We are now ready to save this plan as a baseline plan. To do this, we select the Project tab and click on Set Baseline. We are setting this baseline for the entire project, so we will just use the default settings and click OK. After we have saved our plan as a baseline, we will be able to compare the actual progress with the planned progress in the baseline once the project gets underway. This is very important when we evaluate project progress and when we create status reports. Before we create a status report, we need to enter a status report date. There are several ways to do this. First, select the Project tab and then click on Project Information. A window will appear and we can see our project start date, current date, and the status date. If the project is underway and we want to evaluate the progress as of January 10th, 2018, we can create a status report for that date and click OK. Another way to change the status report date is by clicking on the status date here under the Project tab. A window will appear allowing us to change the status date. Remember to always update the status date before we generate the status report to get the accurate result, because the software will compare actual progress against the planned progress in the baseline up to this date. Okay, that is how to set the baseline schedule and how to change the status date in Microsoft Project 2016. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. This is Yong, and I'll see you in the next video.